Hey guys, I am Omkar from Omani. Today in this video I am going to share how to encrypt keyboard to avoid keylogger. If you want to know what is keylogger, then do check my last video. The link is given in the description. We are here with this method how to encrypt keyboard to avoid keylogger. Go through the full video to know how to encrypt your keystroke. Keylogger are dangerous as they can record your keystroke, your activity, and can record the open site. By this, several accounts can be easily hacked and the keyloggers can easily detect your bank account's password. So better it to avoid as much as you can. So for this, we are here with a full security tips that will help you in this work. Mainly, working of keyloggers are recording keystroke. So we will encrypt the keystroke to avoid our keystroke spoofing by the keyloggers. So watch the full video to protect your data and private things from the hacker. How to encrypt the keyboard to avoid keylogger? If we encrypt keystroke of the keyboard, the value of keylogger will record is different from the actual value. That means they would only record the random characters. We will be using the key scrambler software to encrypt our keyboard. So we have to look on the simple step to implement this in your Windows PC. First, download and install a tool named Key Scrambler. Now, after downloading, install it, and after the complete installation, reboot your system. Don't forget to restart your PC after the complete installation of the key scrambler. Now you can enter the settings in according to your wish. And after that, simply click on OK. Now your key scrambler app is ready. Open up your browser and type anything. You will see your keystrokes are encrypted. That's your done. Now you can see this tool every time when you open your browser. So above is all the encrypt keyboard data to avoid the keyloggers. With this, you can easily protect yourself from keyloggers attack and disallow attackers to steal your personal identification from the computer. Hope you like this, the cool security tip. Do share with others. Leave a comment below if you have any related queries with this. Thank you. Please like us, share us. We want your support.